And I agree with Michele. I mean, I think Michele has been consistent as a consistent conservative. But she's been fighting and losing. I fought and won. I was in the United States Senate and I fought.